All right, inside the parentheses, we're going to get a negative 2 times a negative 2, and then a 6 times a negative 1. Simplify again to get positive 4, and then a negative 6. We have to square both of those to come up with 16 plus 36, which is 52.